relates to the idea of two themes within my architectural research, their singularity and conformity. The structure of this project is made of just one single continuous line of I-beam that wraps.
Individual to the collective, then a meditation space in the metaverse should be about connecting the individual to the infinite. If architecture is articulated by the space between inside and outside, then of the architecture of meditation is fundamentally about the disarticulation between inside and outside.
I was always fascinated by his use of scale and monumentality to evoke certain feelings and emotions. The fact that most of his best-known work was never built, I think, makes him particularly relevant when thinking about buildings in the metaverse. The project is conceived both as a space for meditation as well as an exhibition space. A grand interior space within the monolithic form contains this
Hello everyone, my name is Bumjin Kim and I am a principal at WAK Studio. We are a Brooklyn, New York based architecture and design practice. Our submission for the Unbuilt Gallery is a procedurally generated maze, which is comprised of these four sets of art.